This machine over my shoulder is used for 3D imaging. And when used in conjunction with the two-dimensional x-rays that you're probably used to, it gives us a lot of information about being able to help see your anatomy. And this allows for us to safely navigate wisdom tooth extractions, grafting for implant sites, and ultimately, implant placement.